Hi, welcome to VC Pirate Soup. I'm your host, Celine Park, Program Specialist of CTE. The purpose is to look at some of the CTE courses and career pathways offered at Ventura College. Today's show, we will be featuring water science. Over the course of the show, we will interview guest speakers, college faculty, industry workers, and take you on location to job sites.
I'm from New Mexico originally, and I studied environmental microbiology. I got a bachelor's degree in environmental microbiology, and then I went into the industry where I was I went right into the water industry, and I got a doctorate in environmental engineering. And then I decided I wanted to get into teaching, and I came here to Ventura College, and I teach water science here.
Recently, Dr. Ford and I visited the wastewater treatment facility in Ventura Harbor.
We're here today to learn more about the processes of treating water and wastewater, and to let the public know how that works, and also to let potential students in the program also see what it's like. Water's becoming a concern. There's not less water today than there used to be. There's a lot more people, but what has happened is the water has become more and more contaminated in ways that it never was in the past because of industrial uses and medical uses. We now have other processes in the water that were never there previously. We do have that technology. We are learning better ways. We have a lot of research going on all over the world. The good news is that there's a lot of jobs opening up. Here in California alone, in the next 3 years, there's going to be between 7,500 and 10,000 jobs open up.
And what are your main objectives when you teach your students in your classroom?
I want them to reach their own goals, which would be if they're looking for a certificate, if they just want to take a state test, or if they want to get a degree, then I want them to reach those goals. I want them to be able to take the state exams with no stress, that they understand everything on there and can handle that. And then I want them to leave my classroom with a sense of environmental responsibility and stewardship.
I've been with Ventura City Wastewater for 11 years. I'm now a lead plant operator. Mm-hmm. So I oversee daily operations of maybe 4 to 5 operators.
Where we see the water falling, what do we see over there?
That's the secondary clarification. Mm-hmm. It's its final clarification. At that point, the water is just about as pure as it's as clean as it's going to get as far as turbidity. And it gets one more shot. After that, it goes through our filters, and then it really becomes the clean water that heads out to the river or out to our ponds.
I've been in the water science program for about a year and a half. I have 3 more classes, so I'll be done next semester. I'm interning at ABC Laboratories in Ventura here, and where I test water, you know, hardness, alkalinity. My father's been in this business for over 40 years. He is the deputy director of the Simi Valley Sanitation, and I've seen what a great career choice it's been for him. All the classes have helped me a great deal, mostly the mathematics, hydraulics, the chemistry and bacteriology classes, where we got to learn all the lab stuff, which helped me with my internship as well.
Welcome to my water lab. What was once, a year and a half ago, a mere storage room is now a state-of-the-art water lab. Ventura College has written grants and come up with the funding that we needed to turn this into a state-of-the-art, buying all the specialized equipment that we need to get this job done. So if you're going to go for your certifications in drinking water or in wastewater, we have all the equipment you need to learn how to do that. One of the things that we're doing is we're building a new center called the Technology Center. And at that Technology Center, one of the things that we want to do is we're going to have all types of education that can, it's going to be called simulated education. And basically what that means is using specialized computers to open new doors.
We really hope you enjoyed our first installment of VC Pirate Soup. For more information, you can visit us online at www.venturacollege.edu. We'll see you next time.